For the braver visitor, wishing to experience the darker side of times gone by, the York Dungeon offers a gruesome insight into the grisly punishment inflicted on wrongdoers during these violent and disturbing yesteryears. Boiling, branding, beheading, roasting, and drowning can be witnessed firsthand in this macabre exhibition of man's inhumanity to man and woman. Definitely not for the squeamish. The nearby Wax Museum offers a pleasant relief after the horrors of the dungeon, and it's within these walls that you can rub shoulders with kings, queens, statesmen, and other not quite so famous people.
Somehow, Norman had got his flower banana, and Flo, being the Brit she is, decides to give it to her young nephew over in Acton. Well, up she goes to the kid, banana head behind her back.
From Henry VIII to Neil Armstrong, all these lifelike figures are in period settings that can be both viewed and suitably enjoyed.